5. So put them and then come to choose wheat. Where is 5? And hang it. Did the equation tell you? Thank you. Yes, use the balls to count at the addition machine. How many are they in all? Let's go to count from the other side. So let's go to choose number 3 to pick it to complete the equation. Hang. Read the equation here.
1, 2 plus 1 equals 3.
Excellent. Thanks.